You could be dead next year.
Buck and I got caught up in a prison escape. Neither of us got hurt, so. And what I do is not without risk. I'm leaving the 118.
3 months ago, you wanted to transfer out, now you want back in.
Christopher was struggling.
He wasn't the only one. Raging inside
my mind. Is hey, you okay?
How are you feeling?
You okay?
Fine, bud.
You don't need to pretend with me.
Guys, steady.
Yeah, but it's not what you're supposed to be doing. You're a firefighter.
You must be a firefighter. There's plenty of women.
It's drinking, there's drugs. I'm not running from anything, okay? I love Taylor. Did you know Eddie's not coming back to the 118?
I suspected as much when he asked for a transfer.
When it was supposed to be temporary.
Make this when we come back to the firehouse.
Buck, you need to move on.
They're supposed to come back.
No.